walk to the mailbox on that bright summer's day. Found a letter from her son in a war far away. He spoke of the weather and good friends that he made. He said, "I've been thinking about that and the life that he had. That's why I'm here today." Then at the end he said, "You are what I'm fighting for." He was the first of his letters from war. She started writing your Sing the paper with every word that she read. It said, "I was up on a hill. I was out there alone when the shot went out. The gun was exploding. That's when I saw him. He came back for me. And though he was captured, the men set me free. And that man was your son. He asked me to write to you. Later.